The biggest benefit is the development of this area. Yeah. And you see other doctors, you know, and this is important for us. What are they doing? What difficulties they have and they face, you know, and how they solve it.
You can implement 3D printing in so many different styles. You can use it for soft tissue applications, for hard tissue, so for bones and cells. And each working group here, which I saw so far, uses it in so different ways. It is so amazing.
The biggest benefits are networking with like-minded people, seeing how they are running their services, learning from other individuals, and also sharing the experiences that we've gained in setting up our 3D lab in Sheffield.
But I think hearing the ways that it impacts patient care from multiple different users at different institutions and seeing the similarities of improving patient care using 3D printing is the most important. To drive home that like you should be your local champion to go home and start doing this and impacting patients where you live.
It's a really good initiative and I really appreciate and really like all of the conferences.